Alright, we're crossing the road.
Hey, grab my arm.
Alright, let's do it.
Ready? You just go. Yeah? Oh my god.
We go. Hello from Ho Chi Minh.
Good morning, Vietnam.
I know I have. Hello from Ho Chi Minh City. We're here. We've had a pretty rough start to Ho Chi Minh. Me and Hope both had a stomach bug all of yesterday, so we were just like on our ass. Couldn't do much. Yeah, couldn't do much. We didn't leave the house. We left the house because of the shop. Also, the bed we've got is just so uncomfortable. So we've had a bit of a rough first afternoon and day here. But we've got a couple of days left anyway, because we had a fairly large bit of time here anyway. So we're feeling much better today. Spirits are high. My chem are coming back, so spirits are high. So we're going to go out and do some Ho Chi Minh things. So yeah. Thank you.
Yeah. I see you there.
Alright, go that way, yeah? Bye bye.
First up, we got some breakfast. Lovely little spot.
It was a bit too late for breakfast, so we went for kebabs.
But they look way healthier than...
Yeah, they do. They don't look too bad, do they?
After kebab breakfast, we're going to go to the War Museum now. Learn a bit about the war and the history. The food we just had as well was so nice. It's called O Park, and we had like kebabs. It tasted really fresh, homemade bread. It was fire. Good way to start the day. I didn't actually record much in the War Museum because I wanted to be as respectful as possible, but the museum itself was just brilliant, breathtaking, so interesting. Just, you know, getting clued up on, you know, the Vietnam War and finding out all the kind of like history behind it. It's incredible. It makes you really respect where we are even more than we did already. So if anyone's coming here and watching this video, definitely go there. It's absolutely breathtaking. And then after that, we went to the Notre Dame, but it was kind of like covered in scaffolding, which was a bit of a shame. And then we went next door to the post office, which was really cool. Got some souvenirs and stuff. And then we went for a drink at Hard Rock Cafe. Just had a drink, had a chill out. And now we're back and we're knackered. I think after yesterday doing nothing, coming out and doing like not loads but a bit today, I think we're just knackered. I know I look tired on the camera and Hope over there is looking pretty tired, so but yeah, we're just gonna chill for the rest of the night, eat some noodles, and then tomorrow we've got the England game. So today is the 2nd of November, which is kind of bad to think it's already November and we're going home soon, but 2nd of November means that England play South Africa in the Rugby World Cup, which is exciting. I'm not gonna lie, I've not watched much of the Rugby World Cup because I'm not like massively into rugby. I watch it here and there, but England are in the final, we've pretty much got to watch it. Me and Hope are going to go find a bar out in Ho Chi Minh and watch the final.
Bit cramped, isn't it?
Just a little bit.
Half-time. We're losing. Half-time, we're losing.
It's really hot.
It's the English way. Hope's getting hydrated.
Well, that was sad, wasn't it? England lost, South Africa were just too good. Luckily, this weren't a football, I would have been devastated and the rest of the trip would have been shit. But, you know, it was still sad to me. But the pub we went to was brilliant, just full of English people. It felt like we were at home, it felt like we was in the courtyard or something. It was great. Just way, way hotter, as you can tell from like the really greasy, sweaty hair. But yeah, that was another brilliant day in Ho Chi Minh.
Right. Hello, welcome to another weird ending because Jay didn't end the video in Vietnam. But yeah, didn't end the video, so I'm going to end it now. But Ho Chi Minh was a bit of a weird one for us, I won't lie. It was, as I said at the start of this video, me and Hope had a bit of a stomach bug and it was really painful and we had the shits. And I don't know if I should say that, but we did. That's what happens when you go to Asia, you run that risk. But we had it. Luckily, we had it on the same day, actually, because we kind of both could... We knew what both of us was going through, and then also not one person was just sat there bored. We were both feeling ill. But something that didn't help was the fact that our room was really quite a nice room, but it wasn't a comfortable room. Like the sofa futon thing we had was just like, I don't know, it wasn't that comfortable. I kept just lying it flat and lying on it like this for like hours, and Hope was lying on the bed, which literally felt like an ironing board. And I hate to moan. To feel like a princess, but it just didn't help our situation, the fact that we were ill. So there's that. But yeah, then that kind of like put us on a slow start to Ho Chi Minh, and it was a slow couple of days whilst we were there. Obviously we did some quite really cool stuff and it was fun, but it was weird. I think we were quite happy to see the back of Vietnam. But yeah, then we went to Cambodia and that's where the next vlog will start. So thanks for watching. I keep doing this. I go to end the video. I don't actually have an ending because I'm not a real YouTuber. So I'm like, bye.